Today I'd like to introduce the BatBox Baton. This is a simple, affordable, yet surprisingly powerful bat detector that allows you to listen in on live bat calls. Now right off the bat, you'll notice the size and familiar shape of the baton, similar to a television remote control. Now nearly all bats echolocate at frequencies well above the range of human hearing. However, as a frequency division bat detector, the BatBox Baton divides these high frequency calls by a factor of 10, reducing the sound of a 50 kHz bat to only 5 kHz. This will then allow you to hear the otherwise inaudible sound of echolocating bats. Unlike many other bat detectors, startup is very straightforward and only requires a couple of steps. When you receive your baton, it will also come with one cinchable carrying pouch, obviously the baton itself, one 9-volt battery, and a copy of BatBox Limited's BatScan software. Before using your detector, ensure that the included 9-volt battery is properly installed. With the battery in place, simply press the power button to turn on the baton. You will notice the baton is now faintly backlit by four blue LEDs. To turn off your bat detector, simply push the power button again. One 9-volt battery can last for up to 30 hours of bat detecting. When powered on, the baton emits frequency division bat calls through a large, front-facing speaker. For quieter or more private listening, the headphones can also be hooked directly into the baton using the single 3.5mm jack on the left side of the device, or even displayed and recorded on a computer. If you'd like to utilize the full potential of your baton, you can also use the BatScan software on CD that came with your detector in order to view real-time sonograms directly on your Windows laptop or netbook. One of the best features of this device is its great price point, offering not only a high-quality, consumer-grade bat detector, but software in which you can visualize your recorded bat calls in real-time, making it a great choice for teachers, hobbyists, and interpretive programs.